Yes.
It will be a massage for face from Tibetan yoga practice. First, rub your hands and feel fire in your hands. Very, very good, rub your palms. And next, wash your face and your head. 3 times. Clap your ears. Rub your ears. And pull out your ears. Feel everything what happened with you inside now. Okay. Big toe fingers to inside. And rub your ears inside. Make vacuum.
And what?
Make vacuum. Vacuum. And very good rub inside.
It's a sound. Sound of silence.
Okay, yes. Now find the point under your ear and very good massage for this point under your ear. And you should feel that blood come to this place. Comes. Next, this is position of fingers and rub your bones behind your ears. Very good rub because you should feel fire behind your ears. Okay, next exercise. Very gentle massage for this place. Okay, next exercise. Wrap this place above your eyebrows. From this place to this place, to the middle. Yes. Bob, do it very good. Yeah, nice. Very good concentration. Okay. Next exercise, we make massage for inner corners of our eyes. Very gentle massage. This is massage for face, very good for your immune system and for different system of your organizers. Okay, next, this point, wings of your nose. Very good push this place. Good. Next point is this middle up lips. Yeah, and very good push this point. It's very special point according to Chinese medicine, which give you a long, long life. And this is point under your lip. Okay, and 2 points on this place and open your mouth. Find the points of tooth of wisdom. Yeah. This massage give you a healthy teeth. Very good massage for your teeth. Okay, next. Find 2 points on your neck. This is near your neck. Yes. And good massage for this place. Feel everything inside. Observe any sensation inside. And 1 point on the middle of your neck. And last point, it's top of your head, rub your head. Yes, and last exercise, the most important, little bit smile on your face. Bob, you are perfect. You look like an old cartoon panda kung fu. Remember panda kung fu?
Oh, I can be actor of those. I will ask them the movie.
Yeah.